Who's this?
Pardon me?
That's not my father.
Oh, we've taken the wrong one.
God, I hate funerals, don't you? They're just so depressing. It's the whole, I don't know, it's just the death and everything.
If there's anything I can do, Sandra, don't put your hand there, dear. You'll leave smudge marks. Are you okay?
I'm a bit nervous.
We're on our way to a funeral, you wanker! Don't you have any respect?
Okay, calm down.
We can't fight what we had together.
Justin, it was one night. It was a massive mistake. I was drunk out of my mind. You could have been a donkey.
So what are you doing next weekend?
Have one of these. It'll make you feel better.
The Valium you gave to Simon wasn't actually Valium. It's an hallucinogenic concoction.
I must be going mad. Why are my hands so big?
Exciting, isn't it?
What?
For a funeral, I mean, yes.
Jade, you see that guy standing by the table? See? Do you recognize him at all? He's really staring at me.
I have some photos I wanted to show you.
That's your dad, dressed up as a Roman centurion.
So in what capacity were you actually friends with my dad? Oh, God.
Daniel! I was just telling George here how when we were boys together, your dad used to love to make us all go skinny dipping.